What is up, guys? My name is BlueBandit322 and welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing some sticks and some stonies. And so what's pretty much is gonna happen in this game mode, pretty much what all you do is you kind of have a ballistic knife and a crossbow with some things that are mean. I don't know how to say it. What even is a ballistic knife? Got him. Load. There's right there. Whew. Need to get this elimination. God. When they're far away. Pretty much. What this game mode consists of trying to get the most points, and how to get the most points is pretty much your life goal in this game. Got it. Got that. Had to. And yeah, so let's get out into this. Where's this little guy? Go here. Pick. That's fine with me. Just. No. Darn it. Nope. Lost it. So. Yeah, we're just gonna be playing Shimmer Dish, and I've already said that. I think I know. Oh, I'm going after you. How? I think I can be. I don't know. And this game mode, it's just fun. Try it out if you haven't. Nope. Ah! No. And yeah, it's just my I don't know how many times I've played this today, but it's been like my fourth time. I don't know. Nope. Die. Most people don't know what. Come on. Come on. Got that. And the combat axes are some humiliation. Come on. Yes, got some two of these. And humiliation takes down the points. And pretty much whoever at the end has the most amount of points kinda takes all the glory home in a way. Sad when you get humiliated and you kind of just want to make a song about it, but you know, if you sing a song about it, the song's gonna suck. I don't know, unless you're like a pop star and you sing like phenomenally. Come on. No, that guy at only 50 is gonna win. It's this guy right here. No. Come on, right here. Come on. Get it! grab it. No! That was the last guy. That's the guy who did good. That voice crack. Actually wasn't. And you guys were probably just trash over here. Oh, humiliation for the end. Crap. Game two, guys. Back with the redemption. So now it's all up to get the most points and guess do not die. This guy always. No! I'm gonna go try crossbow only. What? Come on. Whoop. Aw. Camper noob. No! Yep, screw that. Got that! The guy that was behind me. I should have heard that. No. Crap no. Foog no. Got it. Get it. Nope. That had to happen. I ran out of ammunition. What? Sometimes this game. Game in general. Just trash. Come on. Nope. Oh my god, that dude's on fire. Wait. Got it. Come on, wherever you are. Come on, wherever you are. Come on, wherever you are. Oh, Trap Nation. How did I get that? I thought he was gonna be a stinker and blow me up. Come on. Seriously. I don't know how much slack I should give him. Far away. Oh, that leg. Come on. We got this. Come on. Get out of that window, you chubber doodle. Yeah. Got it. Ha ha ha. Got triple. What else can I grab out of here? Oh. Got that. Got.
Check your timeline.
No! I wish you could totally duck and just dodge those. Gone. Get? Oh my god. The leg is real. Third, not too bad. Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. If you like this video, subscribe. If you want to see more of this, you should like and comment down below if you want to see more of this or not. Subscribe to become a bandit. And as always, stay stealthy, my dudes. Bye.